most of my colleagues find that absurd, considering this part of Skyrim is, you know, blanketed with snow. Field research is typically conducted in the forests to the south, in caves, or near the marshes. But I'm not really looking for the typical. We're not going to advance the field of alchemy without thinking outside the satchel.
What if your research yields nothing?
Well, that's still not a bad thing. An explorer can comb half the desert and find nothing. But the next one will know where not to look. It's trial and error, the process of elimination. That's pretty much the methodology of any alchemist.
I'm an up-and-coming alchemist. Can alchemists do that for a while?
We've been known to, experiment with various ingredients. But Borvir would have been the one to ask about that. Well, back when he was alive.
Did you kill him?
Alchemy is mostly a serious endeavor. There's a few jokes my colleagues like to pass around, but they're mostly awful.
What did the Snowberry say to the fire salts? You're irresistible.
Except, snowberries do help you resist fire. So do fire salts. I don't think that makes sense. Which is good, for you, anyway. You don't want to get in the habit of making alchemy jokes. Well, because they're stupid.
Did you get that weird taste in your mouth before bath or tea?
I ought to hear an alchemist joke.
This could be interpreted as a form of torture, you know. Perhaps you like being tortured, but I prefer a nap. Anyways, a priest, an alchemist, and a mage all contract the same illness. So the priest returns to his temple and prays for a cure. The alchemist pulls out a set of Hochfeilers and eats them. The mage, well, she casts a healing spell. 10 years later, and she's still casting.
Well, yeah. Well, I suppose you're about right there. Okay, good speaking to you.
Right, then.
Welcome back to another episode of Skyrim.
What is it?
With Eucrachus Burel.
What is it?
Archmage of the College of Archmage College of Winterhold. Am I getting warmer or colder? Right, we gotta go and set up a tent.
I'm still here.
What is it?
And a fire.
What is it?
Right, okay.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip. And it's become more brazen every day.
There are always good reasons to fight. It is just this war.
Ugh. Alright, I had to make pleasure of the fire. It's taken a hell of a long time. But anyway, give us a hand to pull this tent up. While the day's getting on, we're going to have to return to the college. We'll start back on it tomorrow. Going back tomorrow. Oh, sorry. Bothered skinning him. Looks like where he might have
forsworn.
Oh shit. That is experimenting frost runes. Stuck in a snow drift. There, it didn't look like it was part of the offering.
So,
all right,
you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle? This
time. I think it's got something to do with this place. I didn't bring my winter woolies, I was stupid. Let's see, we gotta get out of here.
Bandits become more brazen every day.
We can, what's happened here?
Let's
frozen body. Where are we actually? I think there's...
So, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before that? What is that?
Isn't there a,
I think by now I've killed one of every little thing we stack. Maybe time for a trip tomorrow.
Right, stupid me.
There are always good reasons to fight. I just wish this way.
Ah, oh, no, I'm gonna friggin' freeze to death.
Hill people who call themselves the Forsworn show no mercy.
This is all because... Oh, come on. Come on, get inside the friggin' tent, you idiot. This is all because I left my winter woolies.
Do you get that weird taste in your mouth?
I thought I was in a different glacier. Oh, yeah. It's safer to stay here tonight, Vladimir.
What do you need, Thane?
Stay here for a while. Right, just hanging here.
As you wish, my Thane. Those hill people who call themselves the Forsworn show no mercy.
Alright, I'll just have something to eat. Pickish. Well, I need something warm in my stomach. I'll have some leek and potatoes soup. And, with that, I'll have a bottle of wine.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip. And it's become more brazen every day.
Right, I gotta get rid of some of this food before it goes off. Well, I'll just keep all this juice. Right, I'm having an early night there, Vladimir.
There are always...
Okay, good night.
...reasons to fight. I just wish this war happened. What do you need, Thane?
Oh, you're up and about early there, Vladimir. Good to see. Have a good night's sleep. Oh, you're going to go have a bit of a lie down now, are you? Alright. I'm going to go and build another fire. I'm going to have to stop somewhere and get some firewood.
What do you need, Thane?
Right.
I'm still here.
It's okay. Have we gone, Vladimir?
We've stopped. What is...
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Alright, I'll have, beef stew with half a loaf of bread, and I'll have flagon of mountain flower tea. Well, game decided to crash, and that's while we're out. So I'm back here again, like Groundhog Day. Right, Vladimir, you ready? You want to give us a hand to pack this tent up once I warm up? Okay. Great, thanks a lot. Okay, let's go.
By now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip tomorrow.
I reckon, we've already done him, haven't we?
There are always good reasons to fight.
Well, did you hear the echo? I'm going to check his body again. Alright. Okay, let's go. Who's this person? Oh, I got his leg broken in a bear trap. Oh, that wouldn't have been much fun. Right.
So
alright, let's go.
Do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle too?
Under the college. It's a winter hole, that tree. I should have went back and picked me the willies. I need more cold weather gear. What's here? Across where the final resting place of what's her name is. Oh, well, Vladimir's still probably catching up. Oh, does he? Right, the Jagger. Big ring. What about that? Right. Have to take the Jagger. I don't think it plays. Experimenting with skeevers. Oh yeah, trying to keep these calm, these skeevers. bit of alright if you're a Talos worshipper. Alright, I might just grab these spiky grass or whatever.
Those hill people who call themselves the Forsworn show no mercy. By now, I've killed one of every living thing in Sky. Maybe time for a trip tomorrow.
Okay. Should be,
always good reasons to fight. I just wish this war.
Alright, Batama. And warm up for a while first.
What is that?
Episode. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll catch us all next time. See you later.